performance, if it's raining, we generally play about 50% worse.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I think it just let up, actually.
Really?
Yeah. So, because they knew that Cher was hitting the stage soon.
You're watching Much Music, continuing live coverage of Edgefest, also known as Wet Fest 99. Throughout the day, the skies have opened up and poured down rain like a huge outdoor car wash, and yet thousands of fans smashed up against right here, braving the weather just to see their favorite bands. How are you doing?
Great!
Rock you, man!
Someone's gonna catch the sniffles. Check it out, Silverchair over there.
I'm a freak.
Oh.
Body and soul. I'm a freak.
Okay, Greg is more interested.